time to get the Temple perspective here in 2023. And my first question for you, Coach, look back at last year for me. The lessons that you're carrying with you from the 22 season that you can apply to the 23 season?
Honestly, first thing that comes to mind is experience. You know, we got experience last year. We were a young team, and, senior class wasn't as experienced playing time coming into that senior year because there was talented classes before. And so I think with, those young guys who are now juniors this year, playing a lot of them last year helped us and is going to help us in the future for the next 2 years.
Okay, so then look at the schedule for me, and this obviously it's the second year of a cycle. So when you look at the schedule, homes are aways are homes, but yep. What do you see in that schedule?
The first thing that comes to my mind is less traveling, because we had a lot of away games that were, 2 hour trips. We've got less of those, which is, one, the Christian Heritage in Dalton, 2 hour trip. The other ones, the other three are kind of local, Rome, Pepperell, Bowden, who's close by. And then the other one was Heard in Region. So that's the first thing that pops up in my mind. The second thing is, I felt like we underachieved last year. But you're rolling into new head coach, new coaching staff, getting adjusted to your players. And I think there's just so much that needs to be, bonded there. That I felt like, what I mean underachieve is I felt like we had some 50-50 games where we just weren't ready, experience-wise, or we weren't bigger, faster, strong enough yet.
So now when you look at what you've been able to glean from the Temple community, for someone who's never seen a game there,
yeah,
never been there, never been to a home game, doesn't understand what it means, how would you break down what Temple Tiger football is?
It's my job to tell a story about a small town like that. And I was there before, after I left Roswell, and got a small piece of that pie as far as, knowing what pride was, Temple pride. And if you come to a game on Friday nights in a small town like Temple, there's going to be so much pride. Win or lose, don't matter what the record is, Friday nights, it shuts down like any small town, and people come out and they support you in any way they can. And it's powerful.
Last question for you, and it's the Hannah question. Hannah likes to ask the coaches that we've been catching up with this year, do you have a ritual or a superstition, considering that one can evolve into the other if you do it a lot,
okay,
or do you have a funny coaching story that you'd like to share with the rest of the class?
For whatever reason, I think my ritual would be, there's so much blood, sweat, and tears put into a Friday night, and I want everything to be perfect in my world, like presentation, what it looks like, it don't matter what area it is. And so for me, my ritual, it mainly when it's a home game, is to get in the shower and just cool off and chill out and just get refreshed and come back, and it kind of takes that stress away from me. Away games, I don't get that opportunity to do that, but I kind of just, walk the field a little bit, hang out with the kids, the coaches, and it just kind of takes the edge off of me and just chills me out.
So that is Hannah's question, that is Hannah's answer, and that is the Temple perspective here in 2023. I feel like I have to do this.
There you go.
Yeah, I do.